of Slippery Stacker with this 23rd episode of Survivor's Kids. Woohoo! Alright, so you saw I made an iron helmet. Woo! Alright, so anyways, today, oh my god, I'm hungry. And anyways, so I got all my stuff right here in my inventory already. So we are gonna try to finish up the hotel. And let's get all my stuff. You also need to go right here. I say we place you here. Yeah. And then we'll go you. And then you. And then what front two things do I need? I know I need you. And I'll need you. And how about some ladders instead? And then... okay, yes, I will bring my doggy. Alright, first, of course, we need to eat. And he's really healed now because I just fed, two steak on accident. I was like, oh, is he pushing me? Slow down there, buddy. He's all the way over there, though. Alright, so anyway, let's start. Come on, buddy, you want to come in? Come in? Come on, you're so close. Aww. There we go, he's coming in. Oh, come on, buddy. There we go, close the doors. Yeah. All right, so I'm gonna be going upstairs. You can go and enjoy the rest. Okay, so I did actually need you more for now. I can go and stack up right. Actually, you know, this is what I needed to do. I meant to do this last time. I forgot, so I need you there, and then I need a chest, which the chest went here, and then let's take that back, and then the bookshelf. Oh, come on, how's it already getting dark? Well, I guess we could work at night. The furnace, I'm putting this back here, and then the furnace goes in the back. Okay, there we go. And also I need water. Yeah, let me go get water before it gets too dark. Hopefully there's no monsters. So let's go and get our buckets. Hopefully it doesn't come out. Okay, no monsters yet. And hello, Bob and Jim. I haven't greeted you yet. Okay, there we go. Hurry in before the monsters start spawning. And I guess this looks pretty good so far. Oh, hi, buddy. Alright, I gotta be careful so I don't place it in the wrong area. You right there, and then let's put this one back, and whoops, wrong one there. Let's go and grab this, and yay! Splash, 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 I love hot tubs. Okay, yeah, the monsters are spawning now. Creeper! Oh, creeper, I need gunpowder. I'm gonna go for it. I got knockback. Alright, doggy, stay back. I'm gonna go ahead and take out this creeper. Oh, hi, spiders. I didn't see you either. You wanna play? Oh, no, I forgot. Oh, shoot, he's trying to shoot me. Hey, buddy. Where's the creeper? Oh god, he got me. He is going to die. Yeah, come inside. That was a terrible idea. You are going to die, dude. Yes, please come in. Come in. Come in. Come in. Come in, buddy. Come in. There we go. I have to get him in later. Because I forgot. You want some pork chops? They're not some pork chops. There we go. He loves some loving. Oh, 20. God. Oh, I guess it's fine. I'm giving him too much. I guess it's not good for him. Okay. Oh, I got a good mouse ring. I got skeleton. I should have just gave him the skeleton bone. All right. Let's do the same thing on this side. So let's go and get a bed. Who's that? Okay. I just need gunpowder. I really want gunpowder. Let's go and place that here. Put you back, and then where's the bookshelf? And place you there. There you go. Okay, that, okay. Okay, this whole part is completed. That's good. But now I have to go and climb my way up. Actually, I do not want him to teleport because he will fall off. So where are you, buddy? Sit down. I'm sorry, but you can look. Let's get that back. And there we go. And I already did glowstone. I need glass. That's what I'm doing. Okay, so glass. I need to get rid of this axe and this and this. I don't think I need these. How about we try to shoot the creeper? Yeah, let's shoot the creeper, even though I have terrible accuracy. And hope I don't fall off. Where'd the creeper go? Oh, shoot. Oh, I hit him. Oh, yeah. You like my accuracy? Boom, you just died. Oh my god. I keep forgetting. So I was like, how about I shoot them? I forgot I have an arrow. Now I guess I'm not terrible, but I'm pretty bad is what I would say. Okay, anyway, I need all this. How about I just like, okay, make that jump? Yeah. Awesome jumps. Okay, let's do that. And I think this episode's probably gonna be pretty long, like my last one was pretty long too. Do I have my, okay, I thought I forgot my blue. I'm like, no. Okay, I don't need that much glass for now. Let's just go and place, whoa, why'd that appear in my face? And let's place that there. Let's put that there. And can we reach? Oh my god, there's a lot of monsters out there. There's a lot of skeletons the last morning. I got like 3 arrows and I got 4 bones. It was pretty cool. Okay, oh, I don't even need to jump. Okay, let's go to right here. And keep going, keep going, keep going. Oh, I think a spider saw me. Oh no, he can climb. Shooting. Oh, here's an easy one. Alright, let's pick that up. How much arrows do I have? 46. I guess that was a good waste. I hope. Because I can get more. They're easy to make. Oh, I think I just saw one disappear over there. We teleported. Alright, I'm kind of bored. Oh, I almost fell off that edge. I was not paying attention. Okay, so let's keep going. Keep going. And yeah. So guys, I think this is going to be a pretty cool hotel. And no one's going to live in my house. Everyone has to live in the hotel if they want to join my world. Which I am thinking about getting Xbox Live. I need glowstone now. So other people can join. I hope I have enough ladders. I should. I can go and add some glowstone. Careful. Yeah. And then let's place one there. Get that. Okay, blue. And then I can put a blue here. And let's go and get our ladders. And let's place them there. And then that's basically kind of the elevator. So, of course, it's a simple elevator. So let's go and place that there. And let's start. Okay, zombie saw me. Oh, I see it. Yeah, it saw me. Let's shoot that thing. Oh my god, there's 2 of them. What are you doing? Okay, don't see that one. Whoa, my butt. Oh shoot, what did I shoot? I thought I hit my sheep. All right, hello, buddy. Where are you going? Stay still. Okay, good. All right, anyway, let's continue. I'm fighting a lot of monsters because I'm getting a lot better at it. Especially now I got a knockback sword. And I'm getting better at my arrow. Oh, come on. And I think this is the one I just barely had enough. Yeah, just barely. Oh, I actually need more. Oh, man. Oh, guys, I need more. I have to do that later. I forgot about my pool. I didn't know I needed more. Oh, great. Okay, at least it's morning. That's good. So I can go and start this. Let's do our U. I just needed three more. Forgot about that. Hopefully they'll burn up. Yep, zombie. Oh, there's a villager. Creeper, yay. Yeah, they're burning up. They're burning up, up. That was a bad shot. Woo! Yeah, suck my shot. Oh yeah. Down in three.
Hi, TBS.
Oh, hi. I'm getting better at a bow every second. Woo! I feel like I'm getting much better at Minecraft than I was before. See, look how much faster I'm building than before. Not trying to be a show off or anything. Oh, see. Don't say that. Okay, so there we go. And now this is gonna be the hard part. I need dirt too, and I got dirt on me. And I don't know if I'm gonna have enough glass. It doesn't matter though. I'm gonna have to just get three more wool. That was, did not know I just needed that much more. Let's go and just fill all this. Okay. Yeah, I don't have enough glass. I have a whole full stack. Okay. I'm probably still not gonna have enough. It makes me feel better. Okay, let's go. Oh, no! Okay, I'm gonna have to stack this. And let's go get rid of it. Okay, let's start. So dirt here, glass, and I gotta not fall off the edge either, glass. Dirt, glass, and I do, so dangerous. Put that, glass. All I was. Come on. Oh my god. Alright, let's make a jump. Let's just get rid of all this. Alright, so anyway, guys, I did it. That was extremely easy. And oh, you can come in, buddy. And anyway, I need to eat. Alright, buddy, come in. Yeah, there we go. And let's put that landing. There we go. Alright. So let's go and just finish up the roof. First, let's go and get all this. And oh, come on. I forgot my water bucket. And after this, I'm just going to do a short race. And yes, I will be done. And what I'm thinking about, what I'm going to do next, is I'm going to make a doghouse for Robber. And Robber is not a very smart dog. Like, he runs into cactus, like, or cacti, like, all the time. Did he come in yet? Where is he? Buddy? Oh, there you are. Close that. Okay, let's go up and let's fill in the hot tub. So my favorite color, I like the green room. I love the lime green. Because anyway, it's my favorite color. I didn't want regular green though. It just doesn't look as good in Minecraft as lime green. So anyway, let's go and get this. Don't need you for now. Let's go and just pile up. And let's pile up again. See if we can get a hole. Yep. Pile. And then let's just start filling everything in. We got that. Then we got that. That. Actually, not. Oh, hi, buddy. And I forgot how to get in. Alright. Oh, God. I'm scared. Buddy? Believe in me? Do you believe in me, buddy? I can't break the glass. Well, actually, I just can. Yeah, I'm just gonna break it. I know I don't have enough now, but who cares? Because anyway, I'm making a lot more at home, and I can just go and fill that in. So yeah, that's it. Done with one hole in the wall. And oh, no. Come down. Teleport. Come down the elevator. He better come down here. Oh, good. That scared me. Okay, so let's just go and get that. And then we can go walk back in. And if I hope you like my kind of like walkway. I think it looks pretty good. So yeah, 25. That's definitely good. We just need one. I should have actually kind of waited. Because now I don't think I have to climb all the way up though. Okay, buddy, you gonna come in? Yep, there we go, he teleports. And then let's go up the elevator. Oh, I forgot one more thing though. Just one more thing. Okay, just one more. And I'll be completely done. And I will have to add some more. I'll add some more stuff over the time. Because I won't think it's that cool. Because I didn't finish the elevator on the bottom. I just need six pieces of white wool. And I'll just teleport. And then I'm going to start the race. So this episode, I don't know how long, but it's probably going to be like really long, I think. This episode's perceived really long. So let's go. And what was I going to do? It's probably going to be like 25. Now I'm forgetting what to do. Okay, white wool, that was it. Okay, I have 26, good. And I can go and put that down for some dirt. Because now, let's empty out my pockets. Don't need you. Don't need you. I don't need any more dirt. I don't need the signs. Well, actually, I do need signs, but I'm going to do that later. Arrows, I don't care. Steak, I don't need glass. And then you can put you there. And then let's put the arrows back here. So yeah, and let's get a good look at this. Okay, that looks good. I want to see how it looks at night though. It's probably going to be its best at night. So let's go in. And yep, you can come in, buddy. Come in, Robert. Robert! There we go. Okay, they'll come out, yeah. Looked like he wanted to get out. And don't worry, Robert. I'm going to make you a little doghouse, where you know it. So this is the food area. I need to label it. This is where you register in. And you have to pay, I think it was 5 iron. Yeah, 5 iron ingots if you want to get in. And this is just where you eat. So come on, Robert. Come on, Robert. You want to eat? There we go. You want to trade places? Come on, jump on. Jump like me. Wee, I'm jumping. Okay, he likes to go on the floor. Anyway.
Oh, sorry.
That's pretty loud. Okay, anyway, I'm going to go and start my race. So, here's how it's going to work. Oh, my God, this is such a long episode. And there we go. Robert, I'm going to have to sit you down. Come in here, buddy. Or do you want to go to the hotel? I'm going to meet you at the hotel. Okay, come in with me. Yep, there you go. I left it open. And buddy, he likes it. He's gonna eat. Yep, there we go. Alright, let's go and do this, guys. I'm happy. Okay, so I'm gonna go get a timer, and we're gonna start from all the way back there. And what do you say? What do you think the time limit's gonna be? So I had to get to my hotel, and I think I went the bad way. Okay, there's some squid in here. Yeah, I went the bad way. So all the way back here, past my mine shaft. Here's where I was trying to dig and find some good stuff. That didn't work out too well. And then let's just go all the way back here. Whee! And what do you say? This is already taking pretty long. So let's say the hotel is closing in 1 minute. Yeah, 1 minute. So, and we're gonna have to start all the way back here on this tree. So let's go and break this. And we are gonna start on the tree. So I have 1 minute and let's do this, guys. I did about all the dimensions right, I think. Let's go get these. Oh my God, I was 6 pieces off. Oh, okay, whatever. I'll just do it a little later. Well, let's just fill in the stuff I haven't done yet. I can't get that. Yep, there we go. Let's go and pile that away. Okay, now let's do all the other stuff. So let's get all this back so we can do it right. You. No, you're fine. I haven't even heard you until that. Okay, whatever. So, yeah, let's get all this. Bookshelf, that was it. I was about to place a furnace there. And you. Let's go over here. And then you. 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 And you. Ah, so close. And I'm looking at all this. Anything else? No, I had a lot of extra glowstone. I knew that already from the start. Alright, guys, let me just get those few pieces and I'll come right back. You can come with me, though. Guys, ready, set, go, go, go! Alright, we gotta. Oh no, I'm not doing good. Run, and you'll hear a big ding when I'm done. Okay, so let's go. Oh, come on. My food bar's going down so quickly. Okay. I think we can do this. I think I gave myself too much time. Alright, anyway, let's go. Go, go. This is the hard part. Okay. Oh, I should have gave myself. Okay, 45 seconds. How about that? No, run! Okay, it was 45 seconds. Run! Okay. I got 5 seconds. I did it. And I did it. Oh! It took me 44 seconds. And I know I said a minute, but it was actually, I changed it. Oh my God, look at my food bar. My good. Give me squishes. I did it, Fluffy. I did it, Robert. And 1 second to spare. Oh, that was close, actually. That was actually pretty close. So yeah, guys. That was the end of this episode. Let's see if there are any monsters I want to shoot. Actually, no, bad idea. The only monster I really want to... Okay, here's zombie. Zombie? Yeah, I don't think there's a zombie. I don't care. Alright, so anyway... There is a zombie! Go and shoot him off. I like shooting. Oh my God, how did I miss that? Okay, let's go and shoot him again, and yep, he's gone. Oh, XP! We gave me a good amount of XP there. Wee! I had 3 XP. Oh, I missed. Okay, we're over it. Yeah, some rotten flesh. I don't even like it. Thank you. All right, so that was the end of my 23rd episode, getting to the hotel, getting it in. You're nasty. Ew, no one likes you. Alright, so that was the end of my 23rd episode. Oh no, he wants them now. And bye bye, guys. Yeah. Ow! What the heck did I do? Oh god. Sorry. Bye.